Hold on. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me. Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, see? I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ. I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
All right, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters, to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Listen, man. When I was a kid, swimming off the Santa Maria, I once got a condom stuck to my face. Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I have a confession to make. I'm blind.
No shit!
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it. One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
Over there! Some guy in the water! Where'd he go?
No one can hold their breath that long, man! Hey! Someone in the water! There he is! He's gone under!
We must have winged him! Shit, did you see that? Told you I saw some idiot. He can't hold his breath forever.
Man, he must have drowned by now.
Like a girl.
Oh! That's the best you got? Come on, fight me!
What was that? Over there!
I must have been a sea or something.
punching gasotong.
I have to go to the office.
Let's go! Damn!
You want to be a victim of a jack?
Keep my cards! Let me out! I'm getting in touch with my fear!
Winners don't use hard drugs. Can't y'all wet warm up the high water?
What wonderful drop!
Yes, this one goes out to all the rockers out there. Keep the vibe alive, you know, no matter how much Babylon tries to keep us down, you know, they can't win.
Hey, what up, Z?
Nothing is up, Carl, apart from my blood pressure and the imminent collapse of my hopes and dreams.
Why?
As usual, the forces of darkness have triumphed over good. Life is nothing but misery, briefly interspersed with agony.
Homie, what you own? Whatever it is, you need to reduce the dosage.
Excuse me, but I never take drugs. We all know drugs are for losers and or sex maniacs. And right now, sex is the last thing on my mind.
Thank God for that.
Berkeley is back.
Oh, Berkeley.
Yes.
Who the fuck is Berkeley?
Oh, just a man I once beat in fair competition. A man literally obsessed with revenge.
Oh, you putting hands on him?
No, please. I never initiate violence.
Oh, I know. You knocked his bitch.
No. I won the prize in the science fair. First prize, that is.
And now he wanna pop you?
No.
And they say gangbangers is petty and small-minded. Hey, what's that bleeping sound?
That's him. We shall fight to the end!
Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire! He's going for my transmitters! If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys. They're just smaller. CJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock! Berkeley. As long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you. Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
Hey, Z, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
Man, them some pretty strong draws.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now, where I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours. Ow, my crack.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Huh, well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Burke.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack. Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron.
Thank you. Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Understand that it's okay to be poor. There need to be poor people. We rich are the yin, you are the yang. We need you.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. Now hear Mike Andrews live.
Mr. Andrews, I've had a run of bad luck, and I was wondering...
Carl, it's the only choice we have.
It doesn't help anyone. Our program will teach you a new outlook on life. Instead of complaining about being poor, enjoy it. Watch TV. Don't vote. Who cares?
I'm homeless.
You got it all wrong. Society doesn't owe you anything. The government has better things to worry about, like killing innocent people. You already have everything you need, so enjoy your life.
See Mike Andrews live for only $200, payable in 10 installments. Reserve your seat today.
Has a sycophantic lackeys to all his launch the Red Baron.
We'll be right back.
Carl. Or and Berkeley's mail order department is finished.
Hey, Caesar, what up?
I got the lowdown on Smoke's Yay. Word is, every Monday and Friday, the cash leaves Los Santos for San Fierro. Then every Wednesday and Saturday, a courier takes the Yay back to Big Smoke.
Okay, I keep an eye out for him. See if I can't spoil their little point. All right, man.